you get people emailing you asking you to do their programming also once they find out you do Miko's programming?
No, they are not asking to me to do their programming, but everybody, there's a lot of emails, they tell that they are following our website and they ask questions about it and what the principles behind it, like that. There are lots of emails.
Does Miko follow the workouts from your website?
No. He does the Metcons, but he do so much more work. And the strength workouts are different. I think he does every Metcon that we post, but he does a bunch of other things too.
Is there anywhere on the internet where someone could try to follow his workout? Like, is his workout plan anywhere on the internet?
Only the guys on the top of the games. Those elite guys could maybe may could handle that kind of volume, but not normal guys. The volume is intense. It's very very great.
Is there anywhere anyone can go on the internet to actually see the workouts
that Miko do? No, not yet.
Do you feel pressure now that Miko has done so well?
No. Miko has done all the work, so if he doesn't feel pressure, how could I?
Because he's influenced by you, and then you want to make sure you steer him in the right direction.
I think that's not so complicated. I think CrossFit programming is easy because you don't have to specialize anything. I think if Miko would be a weightlifter or Olympic lifter or power lifter, it could be more complicated. But the things to do is there are so many different things, so you can't hit your plateaus so early. So the programming is quite simple. You just have to listen to your body and be sure that you don't train too much, but you train enough. And you have to keep sure that you hit all the time domains and all the skills and like that.
Shows me all my weaknesses. Do you not only program, but do you also help motivate your coach? And is it difficult to motivate him? Like to try new things?
It was very difficult to motivate him to try new things, but I think this experience here in this year's event games made him realize that that's the thing he needs to do. Those skill things were the ones that cost him too many points, and now I think he has the motivation to learn things because he's a quick learner, but sometimes he has no patience.